to that. First, you got to mark your edge where you're going to cut. Then use an edge tool or a shovel, dig around it, clean out your area, get ready and prep it for some mulch, spread it evenly, and don't fall.